all come your way. You are starting the journey into adulthood. Your purpose will determine your path, shape your why and your how and who you become. And let me tell you, we are all excited to see what our future beholds. So at this moment, I would like to take this opportunity to really celebrate the successes of our children. And please welcome to the stage Jakeen Moore, one of our student speakers.
Good morning. My name is Duncan Moore, and I'm here today to reflect on my time here at Benjamin Franklin. It is here at Franklin where I met so many long-term friends. You have all became family, and I am thankful for the friendship that I have created with you all. You have never switched up on me, you remain loyal and kept me laughing. We have so many memories that I will never cherish, and memories that I love. I would like to say thank you for being a friend. I cannot forget about my teachers and the support staff here at Franklin. I started my educational journey here in second grade. My first teacher was Mr. Harvey, and he welcomed me in his learning environment with his open arms. Throughout the years, I have had some of the best educators teaching me. I could never have done it without you, bro. And I would like to say thank you, and I will forever be thankful for the things I have done for you. Thank you.
Good morning, family, friends, staff, and residents. If that is the person you're looking at, I am here to give you reflections on our year from a teacher's point of view. This time last year, I sat where you all are sitting at my graduation ceremony, listening to my professors, motivational speakers, give words of encouragement before we, the graduates, face the next phase on our journey. As I sat there, a few thoughts came to mind, such as, I cannot wait until this graduation is over. I'm ready to relax, have fun with my family and friends. I know eighth graders, you're saying, hurry up, Ms. Spencer. I'm ready to turn up. I'm ready to take Snapchat photos. I'm ready to do one last TikTok video with my friends. Be patient, you'll get there. I'm going to be quick. My next thought was, no more chapter reading, now followed by discussion questions. No more staying up late to write 3 to 5 page papers. No more going to class week after week. I was finally done with it all. My learning was done. My cap says it all. And then the student became the teacher. It was now my turn to teach. So I thought my learning was done, but it actually wasn't done. You all had taught me so much this year. You taught me that each day is a new day, and not to take anything personally. You kiddos are true Sour Patch Kids. Sour 1 minute, sweet the next. You also taught me that you need instruction. You needed discipline, but you also needed an opportunity to be teens. The last thing you taught me was you taught me that your trust and respect was going to be worth anything more than I taught you. No standard, no lesson plan could amount to your respect and your trust that I got from you. Before I take my seat, there's one last thing that I'd like to say. We did a lot of analyzing this year. We analyzed character traits, stories plot, we analyze theme. But I think my favorite was analyzing an author's purpose. So, I'm going to analyze or share with you a song lyrics, a lyrics to a song to analyze the author's purpose. If you should stay, you would only be in the way. So you'll go, but I know I'll think of you every step of the way. And I will always love you. Bittersweet memories, that is all I'm taking with me. So goodbye, please don't cry. We both know I'm not what you need, and I will always love you. I hope life treats you kind, and I hope you have all you dreamed of. And I wish you joy and happiness, but of all things, I wish you love. I think what the late, great Whitney Houston was trying to say is, goodbye is not a bad thing. You've accomplished all that you could have accomplished here at Franklin. Now it's time for you to go out and accomplish your next educational journey. Don't stop at high school. Go to college. Pick up a trade. Whatever you do, do it to the best of your abilities, not nobody else's. I love you.
Joseph. Josephina Bean, Kendriana Clark, Tremaine Hightire, Yesenia Lopez, Jacqueline Moore, Soleil Sanders, Serenity Whitaker, and Kali Williams. Two students that are Franklin Scholars that have not just shined brightly this year, but all of their years here at Franklin. Their dedication and positive attitude will forever be missed here. These awards go to Justin McCoy and Sheila McCallum-Adda. The middle school teachers here at Franklin would like to recognize students who have outshined in certain subject areas this year. We have students receiving awards for most improved in social studies, reading, and math. Those students are Ivan Crockett, Kendriana Clark, Harmony Fowler, Taisha Mason, Yesenia Lopez, Dominique Miller, takes heart, courage, and the ability to stand up for others. The staff would like to recognize these two students for their positive leadership roles they take here on in Franklin. These awards go to Jacqueline Moore and Serenity Whitaker.
All these reckless words, yeah. not the first time. I just wanted my name to stop. I look at where we are, still growing. I'm
Her face was shining.
Her what?
Her face was shining.
Look at her, Lisa. Plenty of time. Come here. No, she mad.
Oh, what?